George Washington, that he made all his own royal soldiers dress in bright red uniforms that blah, 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 blah. All the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely. And of course, these bright red uniforms made them look just like giant walking lobsters that went, when are you ever going to grow up? Look, Matilda, I'm a lion. Roar! Alice, you're not a lion. You're just a silly little girl pretending to be a lion. Remember what the immortal bard said. To thine own self be true. Let me find that book and I'll show you. Books are boring. I would rather live my life exploring. Like Columbus on a voyage touring. Going to discover some more trouble, just like you always do. No more trouble, for the greatest problem one became so true could understand.
Maybe somehow, if the world can run, one change their fate, be clean and fun.
And I can be most anyone.
The world could be a one.
Well, Miss Columbus, just remember to look out before you leave so you don't get hurt searching for your little wonderland.
Yeah,
back to Mac and George.
Oh, Wonderland!
Hey,
that's all my own.